Good evening, καλησπέρα. Καλό 15 Αύγουστο να έχουμε, η Παναγία μαζί μας, βοήθειά μας. Tonight we begin with Μεγάλη Παράκληση, the service of Great Paraklesis. We have posted the link on Facebook if you wish to follow along in the text. The Great Paraklesis is unfortunately in this country a very ignored service. Many churches, and I don't say this in judgment, it just doesn't make sense to me, and I believe we should be doing this service. Many churches, they do just a small paraklesis because that is the service people know. The way I see it is that we were not born knowing any of these services. We learn services. So I feel it's very important for us to learn these different services and to praise the proper services as best as we can when it is the proper time to pray these services. So I hope that everyone can learn Great Paraklesis. Of course, it takes time. So, βοήθειά μας, God be with us.
Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Κύριε,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ιδέτησονόμα τη Μάρθα, υπερέξα το αυτόν εις τον οίκον αυτής. Και τι δε είναι αδελφή καλωμένη Μαρία, ή και παρακαθίσασα παρά τους πόδας του Ιησού, οικουέ των λόγων αυτού. Ιδε Μάρθα περί εσπάθου περί πολλήν διακονίαν, επιστάσα δε είπε, Κύριε, ού μεν εισι ότι αδελφή μου μόνη με κατέλειπε διακονή, είπε ουν αυτή, ή να μη συναντιλάβητε. Αποκριθείς δε είπεν αυτή ο Ιησούς. Μάρθα, Μάρθα, μεριμνάς και πυρβάζει περί πολλά, ενός δε στη χρειά. Μαρία δε την αγαθή μερίδα εξελέξατο, η τη σου καθερεθίσετε απ' αυτής. Εγένετο δε εν το λέγειν αυτόν, ταυτά επαρασά της γηνή, φωνή νεκόπλου είπεν αυτό. Μακαρία η κοιλία η βαστάσα σασέ και μαστίου σε θύλασσα. Αυτός δε είπε με τον γε μακάρι οι ακούοντες των λόγων του Θεού και φυλάσσοντες αυτό. The reading is according to of the Holy Gospel is according to Luke. Let us be attentive. At that time, Jesus entered a village, and a woman called Martha received him into her house. And she had a sister called Mary, who sat at the Lord's feet and listened to his teaching. But Martha was distracted with much serving. And she went to him and said, Lord, do you not care that my sister has left me to serve you alone? Tell her then to help me. But the Lord answered her, Martha, Martha, you are anxious and troubled about many things. One thing is needful. Mary has chosen the good portion, which shall not be taken away from her. And he said, as he said this, a woman in the crowd raised her voice and said to him, Blessed is the womb that bore you and the breast which fed you. But he said, Blessed rather are those who hear the word of God and keep it.
Glory to thee, Lord, glory to thee. Thank you. Thank you.
Hear us, O God, our Savior, δόξα σοι ο Θεός ημών, δόξα σοι Χριστός, ο αληθινός Θεός ημών, τες πρεσβείες Παναχράνου και Παναμόμου Αγίας Αυτομητρός, δυνάμει του τιμή και ζωπίου Σταυρού, προστασίες των τιμίων ακουρανίων δυνάμεων ασωμάτων, ηγεσίες των τιμίων δόξων προφήτων Προδρόμων και Βαπτιστού Ιωάννου, των Αγίων ενδόξων και Πανεπιστημών Αποστόλων, των Αγίων ενδόξων και Καλλινίκων Μαρτύρων, των Οσίων και Θεοφόρων Πατέρων ημών, του Αγίου Γεωργίου του Τροπεοφόρου, των Αγίων και Δικαίων Θεοπατώρων Ιωακήμ και Άνης, Ισακίου, Δαλμάτου και Φάξτου των Οσίων. Όν και την μίμην επιτελούμεν και πάνω των Αγίων ελέησε και σώσε ημάς ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος.
Oh.
with Yamas. I just wanted to say just a couple of words. Today we had the gospel reading, the blessing of the five loaves, which turned into, and the two fish, which turned into many, and fed over 5,000 of the faithful who were in the desert doing the right thing, following Jesus and listening to his word. And today here we gather in this holy Paraklesis service, and hopefully all of the Kapendapusto, we pray and we supplicate, we ask for the intercession of our Panagia, for her son and our God to save us. And this is the good portion, to do these things, to fast and to prepare. And we are not just doing these things outwardly. These are internal, inward things that we do. These are holy things. And tonight in the gospel reading, we heard two sisters. These are the sisters of Lazarus, Mary and Martha. And Martha was doing the right thing by working hard. And Mary was at Jesus' feet, listening to the message. And our Lord, Martha went and complained about Mary. Lord, Mary is just at your feet, and I'm doing all this work on my own. Can't you say something? And our Lord, of course, he didn't do that. He said, listen, there's a good portion. And Mary is doing the good portion right now. She's listening when it's time to listen. And that will not be taken away from her. So us too, in the same way, we can learn from this lesson of there is a time for hard work, and there's nothing wrong with doing hard work. And sometimes even during the service, there are those that work hard. All of us who work hard during the service, we're not going to be around forever. We need others to step up and to learn the jobs of the church and to help and to work hard. But the main point here is, when it's time for prayer, we must pray. We must come to church and we must do the right thing and pray. And this is the main lesson. The rest of the week, the rest of the day, we can do the rest that needs to be done in terms of work. And there's always busyness to tend to. So we must remember the good portion, like it said today. Panagia, be with us and heal us, and we pray to her to heal the entire world during this time of pandemic and during this time where we need God more than ever. Right now, it's just we see it a little more because we're suffering. And we must glorify God for everything we have and show gratitude, because there's always worse suffering out there, and we must ask how we can help. So God bless us all. Και καλή Παναγιά, καλό 15 Αύγουστο.
Amen.